achieving carbon neutrality by 2060 while providing energy for its high-growth economy would be incredibly challenging. According to some estimates, the share of non-fossil fuels in China's primary energy mix will need to increase from 15% to 85%. At the same time, demand for electric power could increase by as much as 200%. Companies in industries with high carbon footprints, such as automotive, electric power generation, steel and cement, will need to completely transform their operations and business models in order to reduce or eliminate their carbon footprints. At the same time, companies that can scale up economically low carbon technologies will see tremendous opportunities. Decarbonization will require a complete transformation of the economy, especially in energy, manufacturing, and transportation sector. And this will require many trillions of dollars of investment. Policies that require carbon neutrality by mid-century provide the clear direction that is needed to bring investments to low carbon technology and infrastructure while phasing out fossil fuel activities. And regulations are needed to create new markets for renewable energy. For example, national power grids and the way electricity is bought and sold will need to be completely overhauled in order to accommodate new wind and solar generation capacity. Carbon markets are needed to ensure that the true cost of carbon is reflected in energy prices. And the adoption of electric vehicles will entail building a vast network of charging stations. This will require new rules governing both standardization and competition. A transformation of this scale requires both technology and investment, but it absolutely must be driven by policy and regulation.